Hello, I'm Andi, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 20th of August to the 26th of August, and that's for you coming from Leo. All right, let's start with the 20th of August. Many emotional planets take hold of the morning, afternoon, and early evening period. Now, that's not a bad sign for you. It just shows that you can be very moody, very oversensitive, very changeable, and that could upset others at your place of work or in business. So tell yourself that the key word for the morning, afternoon, and early evening period is focus, and don't dally around left, right, and center. Otherwise, your teamwork will become very poor. Now, these emotional planets can make you very lucky, by the way. And so no harm trying your luck if you're looking for romance. Be in touch with the people you love, and also communicate with the business people you want to have business with, and no harm being friendly with your colleagues or your bosses. Evening and nightfall period is not too good. One lonely planet against you moves in very quickly. This lonely planet is also around morning, afternoon, early evening period, but not too active, but becomes more active in the evening and nightfall period, makes you rebellious, makes you disagreeable, makes you disappointed, makes you a person who others don't like to be with. And so you have to make a change, you have to be polite, you have to be emotionally very presentable, and tell yourself that you need to make friends and not enemies, and you'll improve your evening and nightfall session. The 21st of August is a very good morning, afternoon, and early evening period. And you can meet important people, you can get very good news at your place of work or in business. So project yourself, project your ideas, communicate with whoever important it is, and you'll do very well. If you're looking for romance, it's a good day to move along. You can meet somebody very important to you. Evening and nightfall session, not too good. Your ego is at play, you are disagreeable, you're not very friendly, you get disappointed, you meet somebody who's going to rebuff you, you can have your eyes on somebody who may not be the right person for you. Take your time, settle down in the evening nightfall period, and you'll do better. The 22nd of August, morning, afternoon, and early evening period, not good for you at all. Bad news can come in job, bad news in business, bad news in marriage, in romance. So the last thing you want is to stand out like a sore thumb. Lie low. Let others do the planning. Let others take the lead. Don't bring up issues that can cause problems. Don't be rebellious, basically. Be friendly and be appreciative, and you'll turn the morning, afternoon, evening period more and more under control. The evening and nightfall period, a very slow planet moves in as well on top of it, frustrates you. Plans can be cancelled in the evening nightfall period or postponed. So double check all your plans. Otherwise, disappointment can await you in the evening nightfall period. 23rd of August, very fast planets are there. They are very business-minded planets, and they bring opportunities left, right, center very quickly. And you have to be on your toes, you have to be alert, you have to communicate, you have to project your ideas, you have to project yourself. You have to be alert, basically, for getting the opportunity, which is very important for you. Don't argue. These planets tend to make you argumentative, and don't be somehow panicky as well. Just calm down. Take a deep breath before you're going to say or do anything. Evening and nightfall period, a very good planet moves in to make the evening nightfall better. You can meet very important people in any area of your life, or the people you want to meet, they will be there waiting for you. So socialize, go out, be busy, and you're going to get something very well done, evening and nightfall period. 24th of August, not a very good start, morning, afternoon, early evening periods. Bosses don't agree, colleagues are not very happy with you, business partners or business people you do with are not also finding fault with you. Marriage and romance partners, some issues are coming up. Lie low. Just let the news come about. Don't retaliate. Don't want to show aggression. Take the soft approach. Apologize if you have to. And you get by more and more steadily in the morning, afternoon, and early evening period. During the nightfall period and the evening and nightfall period, one very good planet comes to rescue you. And this planet is also a business-minded planet and can give you very good context for your job or for your business areas. Or if you're looking for romance, you can also get very good context. Go out with your marriage, family, people. Evening is much more easier to handle. 25th of August, a very good morning, afternoon and early evening period. News filters in that you want to hear in all areas of your life. So communicate, ask favors, and you will see that whatever you want, people are ready to give you. Show off your talents, show how you can take the lead, and people will somehow support you in all areas of your life. Evening and nightfall session, a very fast planet moves in. And by the way, throughout the whole day, you may want to plan holidays, or you may be on holiday, or you want to plan travel as well. It's all positive. Evening and nightfall period, a very fast planet moves in, just one planet. And this planet can bring you very good news unexpectedly and suddenly and very quickly. So good to socialize, having business in mind, improving your job in mind, or if you just want to have a good time with marriage, family, people or romance partner, or if you want to look for romance, you can find it linked to some kind of business or job. The 26th of August, not very good. They are long-term planets who move very slow. They can do a few things which upset you, like bring past issues or past problems to trouble you. It's a Saturday, you're probably planning what to do with the people you love or your colleagues or your business people. Try not to show gloominess or depression. And try not to be a person who shows your temper or wants to be arrogant. And you can control these planets and have them move along well with you in the morning, afternoon or early evening period. Some people you know from your past or news from the past can disturb you as well. Just stay calm. Evening and nightfall period is much better. Somebody foreign linked or linked to other countries or of another race, things like that can benefit you, want to meet you. So socialize, keep business in mind, and you'll be able to do very well in the evening and nightfall period. Well, I'm already Skyping. And I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session with me. And this Skype session will be based on your date of birth and your time of birth, and also looking at your palms as well. And I will be face reading you as well as we Skype. And if you want me to use Kabbalistic Tarot, I will do that as well in the 90 minutes. So go to Skype or go to Facebook and leave me a message, or send me an email, ask me questions. And let's get down to it for your next 5 or 6 years. I want them to be good years for you. And if there are problems there, I want to be early detected. I want to early detect them and to let you know quickly. Until then, thank you and good luck.